Katherine Grainger has described her silver in Rio as the adversity medal after defying the odds to become Britain's most decorated female Olympian. The 40-year-old has now medaled at 5 Olympic Games, claiming silvers at Sydney 2000, Athens 2004 and Beijing 2008, and winning gold at London 2012 before adding to her medal haul in Rio. Grainger took a break from rowing after London 2012 only to return to the sport 2 years later with a view to reaching the Rio Olympics.